I'm Kim Posey. The Cherry Creek School District says that starting in 2026, it will no longer recognize valedictorians. Now, valedictorians are typically the students with the highest GPA at graduation. And the district says in a letter to families that it has noticed some inconsistencies in the criteria for valedictorian and the number of valedictorians from school to school in their district. It also says that class rank is an outdated system and that learning is not a competition. Now, we spoke to people on both sides of this issue. We spoke to one parent who says that she does not believe this will alleviate stress for students and that she believes it's unfair for students who do want to go after that goal. But we also spoke to the vice chancellor for enrollment at the University of Denver, who says that he supports this and that it is a growing trend across the country. He says that class rank has been eliminated in many school districts and that it is not considered as a part of the application process.